This video from shopstuff.co.uk will demonstrate how to apply a straightforward cash discount on the SE-G1 cash register. As well as having a percentage discount facility, the till also has a minus button allowing you to put a cash discount through. So for argument's sake, if we sell something for £50 through Department 1, subtotal it, and then want to give a straightforward cash discount of £7.49, say, we literally type in 749, press the minus button, re-subtotal it, coming out to 42.51, cash the sale off as normal. If we have a closer look at the receipt, we can see £50 through Department 1, the minus symbol, £7.49, and the cash subtotal. For more information on applying discounts and other features on the Casio SE-G1 cash register, please visit shopstuff.co.uk.